I can answer perhaps for my brother, who's a British Army colonel. And when I discussed WikiLeaks with him, he says that the impact of releasing private memos, private reports from the military when they're in operations is incredibly dangerous.
All right. Go to my book. Sure.
I believe you agree
sure,
with that.
I agree with that. I agree with that. But go to my book and see. Currently, our government every year declares 16 million things top secret. Mm-hmm. 16 million. Mm-hmm. I would say that's about everything. So what do we get to know about?
But my point,
wait,
Jesse.
My point is, when they're abusing what's secret by classifying everything they do, the public can't see. Read in the back of the book what some of the great founders of this country said about secretive government.
Did you believe it was in the public interest that WikiLeaks revealed, for example, that Colonel Gaddafi had four mistresses?
I could care less how many women Colonel Gaddafi has.
No, but do you think, is it in the public interest to reveal that information?
I don't know. It's gossip. Doesn't bother me.
But when you were governor, you hated that kind of gossip against you and your family. In fact, you detested the media that spread any kind of gossip
they
about
your family. They didn't spread gossip about my family.
They did about your son, right?
Oh, yeah. Well, they trumped up charges on
him. Right, but what I'm saying is that kind of family gossip, private life stuff, isn't that where the line should be drawn with WikiLeaks? Why do you support everything they put out there? Given
that
you were so vocal about any private material coming out about you.
Then why is it okay for them to expose my private stuff?
I'm not saying it is, but I'm saying if you felt strongly that your private life was your private life, however much you think badly of Colonel Gaddafi.
Somebody had to write about it, didn't they?
Why is Gaddafi's private life public interest?
What you're at here is a classic example of killing the messenger, not the message. If it wasn't written in the first place, there'd be no message, would there? So somebody wrote it to begin with. Mm-hmm. Shouldn't they be the ones who have put America in danger? The ones who wrote it?
No, because the whole point of being a diplomat is that when you report to your governments around the world...
When diplomats have to sit and lie, when they have to write things that people aren't allowed to read, and if they do read, they take offense to, well, I would say that's part of the big problems of the world
today.
Which
were the lies in WikiLeaks?
I don't know.
You just said they were lying.
I didn't say they were lying.
You said it was a sad day when diplomats lie. Where were they lying?
I'm saying when they're saying bad things... about other people. They wrote it. All it was exposed.
And my point was there may not be lies.
So in other words,
Jesse,
Piers, you figure let government keep everything secret.
No,
it's all okay.
No.
It's all okay.
No,
because somebody in government has deemed this top secret.
But
so therefore, hands off.
I don't.
Because we don't dare know a thing our
government
does.
Don't put words in my mouth.
See, boy, this that's what you're doing to me.
No. I started the debate by asking you when you were a Navy SEAL.
Yep.
Did you believe a number of private reports should have stayed private? And you said yes. So you
only till after the op's over. When the op's over, you can go public with all that you want.
Really? You think it's good for the world to know exactly how Navy SEALs conduct their covert operations, do you, around the world?
They already know.
Would you agree if the CIA discovered tomorrow that they knew where Osama bin Laden was, that he should be assassinated?
No.
What about Gaddafi?
No.
You don't care?
No, I think they should be arrested and tried in a court of law. Since when what are we, in the Wild West? We just go out and if people we don't like, we kill them?
Isn't that what you did?
Everyone's willing to be killed?
Jesse, with respect,
yeah.
Isn't that exactly what Navy SEALs do all
no,
the time?
No, we're at war. War's different.
Well, we're at war with Osama bin Laden.
We are.
Aren't we?